The premise of the Planet of the Apes movie and book is that hibernating astronauts travel far into Earth's future to a time when human civilization has been replaced by an ape civilization. Considering only special relativity determine how far into Earth's future the astronauts would travel if they slept for 120 years.While traveling relative to Earth with a speed of 0.9990c, first outward from Earth and then back again. At first, I thought it will use v equal s over t, but no, we just use this equation and we substitute.T sub 0 and find the unknown T. So T is equal 2,683 years.